Today, family and friends will say final goodbyes to personnel specialist first class Xavier Martin.
A funeral for Martin will be held today at 10:30 in the morning at the Vaughn Greene Randallstown Chapel in Randallstown. The 24-year-old from Halethorpe was one of seven U.S. sailors killed last month when a Filipino container ship crashed into the USS Fitzgerald off the coast of Japan. The Navy, U.S. Coast Guard, and four other agencies are still investigating.